When we discovered ASEA, we're in the process of building a new home, and we actually tore down our other home, and I've been the general contractor on that. And so it's been quite a process, and so when ASEA found us and we found ASEA, there's a phrase that I liken it to. It says, opportunity doesn't always come at the most convenient times. It's not how convenient it is, it's how you open the door. And even though our life was so busy, we knew we had to jump on this opportunity with ASEA. And also to have had the opportunity to build the ASEA business while I'm on the phone, in the car, standing in line, you know, ordering lumber supplies and plumbing supplies and electrical supplies. And again, as I'm out and about, having such an opportunity to talk to so many people about ASEA. With ASEA, we looked at this and said, with or without Tom and Denny Robinson, this company is going to go somewhere, and we want to be part of it. And the growth that we've experienced in just those few months, we would have missed out on that. The numbers every day that flash across that screen, we are just so impressed by. And when you start doing the duplication factor on that, what this can be in a few months, a few years, and many years down the road, is just, as Virtus would say, he just said, you can't even imagine what this is going to be like soon. I look at this business as the creation of wealth that you might accumulate with this kind of a company is only in direct proportion to how many people you can help. And with ASEA, I think we can help a lot of people.